You see, just put him down on the ground and start kicking him. And he has a couple stab wounds in his back and over his ear. Tried to keep him alive, and when we got here, the doctor checked him out.